Gentlemen, welcome to today's quick repaint video. And today's main character is Ayaname Rei. This is my first GK kit. Unlike previous video, actually most of my painting kit is from 3D printing. And that's why I can adjust the scale into 1:6, minimum 1:6 scale. And this year, in year 2020, most of my 3D print are 1:4 scale. And this GK kit is actually 1:8 scale. It's so small. It's the first time I bought such small model kit to paint. And it is really, really tiring. And I hope I can improve my painting skill in the near future. Let's check out a very, very quick repaint video on this. The GK kit of Ayaname Rei by Lin Haoyi. Let's go. Okay, let's check out the box. Sorry, my painting table is a bit messy. Asuka, as well as Rei. Beautifully packed. The reason I wanted to try a GK because unlike 3D printing, you still need to sand. Although, well, I mostly use the resin SLA printer, but still need to do a little bit of sanding. But GK nowadays, the surface is so perfect and they cut and keep and separate all parts. So much easier for painting. I can just focus on the face without doing a lot of masking. And this is the body parts. So let's check out my very quick repaint process on this, my first GK kit. So how was it? I know it's not very, very good because it's too small. Actually, painted up offline and it's really, really hard to control my shaky hands. But this model is really, really beautiful. I bought one set, which is Ayaname and Asuka Langley. Maybe one day if I got extra budget, I will scan this GK kit into a 3D model and scale it up to 1:4 scale or maybe 1:2 scale because it's sitting down. So by printing it in 1:2 scale won't cost very much. Okay, that's all for today's very, very quick repaint video. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.